Hello, and welcome back for part 6 of Kerbal Space Program. This time I'm actually going to try and land on the moon, so that should prove interesting. Okay. Not good. I thought I had more science than that. Yeah, I thought I had landing gear. Landing struts. I knew I had landing struts. I didn't have. I had not shown landing struts. No. Ah, my bad. There they are. Okay. Okay. That'll be my lander. Now let's equip. So let's look at my stack. Show me what we got. So those, that, okay. Let's double check this. Let's give this a go. Suspect it will end catastrophically. Oh god, she's very springy. Oh, not enough thrust. Okay. Well, that happened. Woo, 68 meters. Back to launch. Full throttle. Come on. Come on. Okay, so I'm going back to vehicle assembly because that's not flying at all. Okay, let's piss those off. Let's see if removing that helps. That's a bit, lot of thrust. Little... Yeah! Oh God. full turbo thrust. Yeah, way to go, Kerbal, you're back on the ground. Let's see how far I can fly out. Enough thrust to get back into orbit. Oh, means I no longer have a parachute. There's an easy way of doing this. And splash down. Oh, the legs. Center. Something I've been forgetting to do is to get the reports from the damn Kerbals themselves. Now let's recover. There we go. Recover. 16 science. Okay. Let's load the X502. So I know that'll make it to orbit. Because you've got my little dumpy little thing on top. Save. Launch. Let's see how well this goes to get into orbit. Now that I've increased its weight by fuck tons. Okay. Land a unit to orbit in 3, 2, 1, go. Information is none. Hey, look, it's the same Sci-Fi logo! Woo! It's my orbit looking. Getting there. This is where it should get awesome. I'll reach a point soon where that'll just shoot out. Faster than I saw it at the moment. It's annoying. Come on. Cool it is to watch this thing whiz over the planet. Start whizzing away, shall we? Come on. Come on. Okay. So that happened. Not what I was expecting to happen. My poor little Kerbal's going off in a deep space. I could attempt to land on Eve, but that'd be a one-way trip. So if I burnt now, I could probably make Duna. Where is Duna? What happens over that long period of time? If I end with magic, it's close enough to my planet to do anything. So I apparently bounced off the moon twice, and now I'm in an extrasolar. Well, I'm outside of the orbit of my planet anyway, whizzing around randomly. I'm at full warp? I'm at full time warp. I'm hoping that I might be able to catch up eventually and get this poor little guy back to the planet. Slowly but surely pulling away. That's annoying. The only chance I have is with my fuel that I've got left. And I'll have to point that in the direction which I'm traveling. I hope that gives me enough of a boost. So, officially burnt out. Okay. Killing thrust. Back to M. Let's go to full speed. Okay. What the hell do you call that? Oh god, what the hell? Bye. What the hell just happened? Why is he... whatever. Anyway, let's go back to the Space Center. Looks like I can unlock more tech. Let's see, what do we got? We have... comms... okay. Let's get that one, shall we? And I've got 20 science left, so I may as well get this one as well. That unlocked what? Advanced rocketry. Ooh, I get directional stuff. I'll get that next, I guess. Okay, back. I'll call that as the end of this part. I managed to get a Kerbal to orbit the sun, which is hilarious, because that's not what I was trying to do. And I developed my own lander thing, and a launch system for it, which is pretty cool. So I shall catch you guys in the next video, and so long, and thanks for all the fish and all that fun stuff.